फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम टू संताजी कॉन्वेंट मेकर। आई एम इंग्लिश टीचर मिस्टर महादेव भावरे। आई टीच टुडे टू सेवन स्टैंडर्ड। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग टू आवर टीचिंग, डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब आवर यूट्यूब चैनल संताजी कॉन्वेंट मेकर एंड प्रेस बेल बटन। स्टूडेंट, इन प्रीवियस पीरियड वी हैड स्टार्टेड 2.2 द सेवन ईयर एंड वी हैड लर्न दैट हाउ साइली हैड had taken the trip to the space on the moon and how she had got the experience to travel in the space and she had shared where we take the habitats here. Now in the next paragraph she is going to explain that how was the program, how was their program on the moon. Here a jam-packed 3 days program awaited the children on the moon. Okay, when or while the children reached on the moon, at that time Siley told us that a jam-packed 3 days program awaited the children on the moon. According to the earth calculation, on the moon there were 15 days of daylight and 15 days of night time. It means in a month 15 days for the day and 15 days for the night. The 3 days of the trip were going to be part of the night time on the moon. One of the most important program of the first day was sky watch. It means the first day program was sky watch. On the earth it was usually foggy and the stars were seen really and only very faintly. There was no atmosphere on the moon. On the dark background of the moon sky, the stars shone dazzling bright. It means while we see the stars from the earth, at that time the atmosphere will be there, and because of that we can't see the stars clearly from the earth, but the moon was, there was not any atmosphere, and because of that the stars shone dazzling bright. The most attractive view was that of the disk of the earth in the moon sky. The earth looked 13 times bigger than the moon in the earth sky. It means the moon, the earth looks 13 times bigger than the moon in the earth sky. It was also 70 times brighter. It means the earth is 70 times brighter than the moon. The earth light fell on the moon. This beautiful enchanting view made Siley and friends ecstatic. They fell asleep feeling happy, excited and comfortable at the same time. The second day's attraction was the circus on the moon. One unique feature of the circus was the sitting arrangement. It means the second day's attraction was the circus, and the main feature of the circus was the sitting arrangement. The spectators were made to sit in the tent and the circus was going on outside. High jumps and long jumps were the special attraction. One gymnast jumped 27 meters high on the both days. Besides the main attractions, much time was served for visiting the various settlements there. It was expected that the student should spend some time for the self-study. Here, it was the expectation of the teacher that student should spend some time for a self-study. The teacher had assigned them the task of writing an essay on places they visited, what they observed, etc. Siley and her friends had traveled far and wide and had done a lot of sightseeing. On the third day, okay, their teacher took them to a place of historical importance. 100 years ago, Neil Armstrong had landed at this place. Everyone was looking forward to this visit to the historical monuments. It was the oldest place in the history of man on the moon. The first footprints of Neil Armstrong was preserved on the moon land. Besides the footprints was a grand statue of Armstrong. The base of the statue were carved the first words uttered by a man on the moon: "One small step for a man, one giant leap of mankind." These were the words scrapped under of the statue of that Neil Armstrong. It means this place was the historical place for the people of the world. The next attraction for the children was that they were going to wear the space suits for the first time. The next attraction was that wearing of the space suits for the first time. Then they were going to roam outsides, experiencing the gravitational force of the moon. "Be careful when you walk, dear children. Don't run or sprint, you will fall." It means the teacher was going to give the instruction to the student: "Be careful when you walk, dear children. Don't run or sprint, you will fall." The teacher was warning repeatedly but was in the mood to listen. They hopped, jumped and ran around. By ornaments specially made from the stones on the moon, very cheaper than those available in the shops in the settlement. It means next attraction was the shopping attractions, and the children were in the bazaar, and they were going to do the shopping here, very cheaper than those available in the shops in the settlements. Cheaper and better. At least have a look, the roadside shopkeeper screamed at the top of their voice. "Buy, sister, buy. I am selling these earrings really cheap." Saying this, he approached shyly. "Earrings cheap." Saying this, he approached shyly and displayed the sets of shining stones earring. Shyly suddenly remember her mother. Tomorrow they were to start on their return journey. She had completely forgotten her mother. In the last 3 days, she felt terribly guilty. "Buy this, sister. Don't think much. Cheaper and better. Take it." Shyly looked around. The other children had proceeded ahead. "Come on, give me those red earrings, quick." Shyly pointed at them and asked, "What's the price?" "Only 1,000 rupees, replied the salesman. Shyly immediately paid amount, took the earrings and ran to catch up with her friends. It means Shyly was taking the gift earrings for her mother, and she was late. She was last to reach the aircraft. On returning home, Shyly told her mother very enthusiastically, "Mummy, look what I have brought for you." Her mother picked up the earrings. She exclaimed, "Hello, dear. How I am going to wear such heavy earrings. Shyly immediately realized her mistake. Shyly had purchased the earrings in the field of the moon's gravity. It means there was not any atmosphere on the moon, and there was not any gravitational force, and because of that she could not realize the heaviness of the earrings. But while she was returned on the earth, at that time it had the gravitational force, and because of that the earrings becomes very heavy. So mother asked her that how would I wear these earrings. So our lesson is over. You must have the homework to complete, to write and complete the question and answer of the lesson. Thank you.